Now, I have a little secret for you. When I was a kid, I wanted more than anything to be a world-class skater. My kids love skating, and one of our shared experiences is to watch any ice show that comes on television. Unless it's on at the same time as Dr. Quinn, that is. So it's really a thrill to be here tonight, not only for Scott, but to be in the midst of some of my real skating heroes. It's hard to believe that it's nearly 10 years since our next performer electrified the skating world with his gold medal winning performance at the 1988 Winter Olympics, following up Scott's gold medal win in 1984. Tonight, though, isn't about record books or medals. It's about the love and respect that all the members of the skating community have for each other, and particularly for Scott. Please welcome Brian Boitano.
When I was coming up through the ranks, Scott was a great role model to me, and he continues to be to this day, always striving for more in everything that he does. Scott, yes, is brilliant, funny, generous, and supportive, but more than that, Scott's a good man, and he's a good friend. And I'm doing this number for you tonight because it's high energy and it's lighthearted, things that I relate to Scott. So you just sit back and relax while I kill myself here.
Kiss me and forget all about that other stuff. Kiss me. Your big red lips, I think, will be enough. Don't worry with your lipstick. I'm gonna kiss it all away. Throw away your lipstick. That ain't your color anyway.
I'm not your color, so let's stick with me.
When you kiss me, I've got to know just how much you miss me. Kiss me, and I'll take your lips to paradise. Kiss me, and paradise will never feel so nice. You're beautiful, you don't need all that makeup, and you don't need to take up sugar all of your time in front of the mirror. Can't you see that you're my dear up? Baby, can't you see we're in love? Start back in the sky, kiss me, and maybe then you'll know the reason why I want you, and my love's gonna haunt you, and I'm gonna flaunt you in front of all the boys that live on my street, and they're gonna be jealous cause you're so sweet. Do you think I should repeat? Do you think I should repeat? Repeat. Repeat. I'm in love, love, in love. I'm in love. Sweet love.
Now it's on. Okay, I got a story to tell you on this number. It's my favorite number. This is a great number. This is awesome, right? Okay. Every time I'm commentating when he does this number, he gets that second double axe. I'm like, whoa, look at the stamina. Whoa, look how great. And then he goes to the third one, and he just looks up at me, and it's like, shut up already. So going into his third one, I'm like, come on, one more. And he's...
In the dressing room earlier, he said, I'm looking forward to that third double axe. I said, you just jinxed me.
It was awesome. Thanks, Brian.